So my name is Grayson Worsham, and I'm a freshman at MGCCC. I'm coming here to major in Instrumentation and Controls. Actually, funny story, so me and my parents were sitting in Waffle House one night, and a coworker of my mom's walked in and started talking about her daughter and said she just turned 21 and she was buying her own house, her own car, and had this successful job that she was just kind of starting her life young. My mom was like, Grayson, you really should look into this program. Like, it's offered at the community college, you could get good tuition paid for, and you really love math and science, so why not take a look into it? So I was like, I'm gonna give it a shot. You know, it's kind of out of my comfort zone, not something that I'm really familiar with. And ever since I started here at Gulf Coast, everyone has been so welcoming to me, and I've absolutely loved the program.
Instrumentation and Controls is the measurement and control of processes within a facility. A plant, it could be a power production facility, it could be a petroleum facility such as Chevron. In the energy industry, that would be power production, oil production, gasoline, etc. Right now, there are more openings than people that can fill the positions for this area, and our students are greater than 90% employed almost immediately after graduation. The Southeast is growing rapidly in the energy production area, and we have companies visit continuously looking for the skills that we have. So the students actually get to talk to major company representatives come into the classroom, and so that also gives them encouragement. They talk to these companies about what opportunities they have.
Yeah, one of my students just got hired by Chevron. I think he's probably 22, maybe 23 years old. He was one of our students that got on their internship program that they offered. The job opportunities across the country are in the skilled trades, you know, and the skilled trades do pay fairly well.
The majority of the students start off salaried. And I know our two major corporations that we use most of the time, they start $53,000 to $55,000 with a 2-year degree. Usually if they're looking at doing some other things within 5 years, they're at 6 figures in that same career field area.
You know, I let them know right up front that, you know, this is something they have to put 110% in if they really want to be, you know, do well.
Well, a lot of my friends had the mindset, of course, at 18 to just go off to college and enjoy the college life. You know, a lot of them didn't know what they wanted to do. I think I had a plus there where I had the mindset to step back and look at what I wanted to do with the rest of my life and how it was going to set me up for in 2 years to be able to have a stable job and provide for myself. Stick to what you believe in, what you know is right, work hard, earn what you get. You know, don't ever let anything be handed to you.
For more information about a career in energy, visit gettingtowork.mpbonline.org. American Graduate Getting to Work is brought to Mississippi by MPB and made possible by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting.